this way. I'll take the jump ring opener and open the jump ring like this, as you've seen. And now I will take this jump ring and put it through the bead end. And I will also put the lobster claw clasp on the jump ring. I'll grab the jump ring again. Jump ring opener. This way. And now I have created the end of the necklace with the lobster claw clasp.